Johnny and Defiance getting together at Oaks Golf Course for a Western Buckeye League girls match. And on the par 5 fourth, first group had the putters working all around. Defiance's Rachel Gerken. From just off the green, it hits the pin and stops a couple of feet from the hole. She would two-putt from there. Johnny's Kyle Smith, a 14-footer, and she puts the pink ball in the bottom of the cup. The good green play continues with the Bulldogs' Maureen Belair. A very long attempt here, but she plays the break nicely and gets it to just a couple feet from the hole. And finish out, Lady Indians' Megan Spainhauer. The lefty knocks it home with no problems. No final results from Oaks Golf Course.